keep him restrained.
Yes, sir.
You killed me!
No. The Emperor wanted you dead. I salvaged your body and brought you here to be rebuilt.
Why?
The Emperor needed to believe you were dead. Now you can have your revenge and fulfill your destiny.
What is thy bidding, my master?
The Emperor's spies watch my every move. We must provide them with a distraction.
What sort of distraction? An assassination?
No single act will gain the Emperor's notice. You must assemble an army to oppose him.
An army?
Yes, an alliance of rebels and dissidents. When these rebels have distracted the Emperor and his spies, we will strike.
Where should I start?
Your destiny is now your own. Sever all ties to your past. No one must know that you still serve me. Now go, and remember that the dark side is always with you.
Ah, Master. I'm pleased to see that you're not dead. I was afraid that I wouldn't be able to kill you myself.
Well, I'm sure you get the chance once we get out of here.
Yes, but before I kill you, I am to do everything I can to help you vanish. Should I ready the Rogue Shadow for launch?
Yeah, you go ahead. I'll meet you there.
The ship's main computer.
Where's Juno?
Ah, yes, the pilot. She's still aboard, I believe.
In a holding cell.
Captain Eclipse has been accused of treason, and Lord Vader gave explicit orders to sever all ties to your past. You aren't planning to rescue her, are you?
I don't know yet, Proxy. Just get the ship ready to launch.
As you wish, Master.
Alert! Containment field in Sector 10 has malfunctioned. Hereby thwart your orders to investigate.
Specimens, we've got to get out of here!
did you just do?
I've sent the Empirical on a collision with a nearby star. It seems like the quickest way to wind out all of the resistance. Lord Vader did clearly specify that no one must know of your existence.
I knew you were still trying to kill me.
No, no. Not yet, anyway. You should have plenty of time to reach the ship before it hits that star.
Empirical security systems are offline. All crew members are advised to secure escape pods.
Get to the escape pods! They are detecting a security code. Never mind. We've got a bigger problem. Blast them!
Security systems are offline. All crew members are advised to secure escape pods.
Change. Vader said you're dead. But you came back. You've been branded a traitor to the Empire.
It doesn't matter. I don't care about any of that. I'm leaving the Empire behind.